The 47th president of the United States, and you'd still get flamed in school. It's just inevitable. It could be your haircut, your clothes, and bro, even when there's nothing to roast, somebody's gonna try and spit out some bullshit anyway.